Hello everyone, we are Team 7. Our project is Board of Three Bakers. My name is Amit.
My name is Shiva.
My name is Ashit.
My name is Shishmita.
My name is Kavya.
The world is facing energy crisis with a difference in demand and supply and limited number of natural resources. So there is need for saving energy and requirement and alternate energy source which is feasible and available. This project attempt is to concrete on how electrical energy can be generated from busy road using speed breakers. The ratio of using of energy and the amount of energy produced is approximately 1:3. So we want the energy which can be provided for the future generations.
The existing solutions of our project are wind energy and solar energy. Wind energy is based on the mechanism of turning windmill, and the solar energy is based on solar panels which convert solar energy into electricity. The disadvantages of these two are they only produce less energy but cost is very high. The alternative existing solution is pressure based speed breaker. It is based on pressure. When a vehicle passes above speed breaker, the pressure is converted into electricity. So because these are very high cost and hard to use, we came up with an easy solution. It is Volvo speed breaker.
The components used in our project are roller. When vehicles passes through the roller, it rotates and rotational energy is produced. Second one is shaft. A shaft is used to connect the roller and motor. When roller rotates, the shaft also rotates. Third one is motor. By using the motor, rotational energy will be converted into electricity, a battery. The produced energy will be sent to the charging circuit and it will be stored in the battery. The future scope of our project is, in upcoming days, we are going to face the problems depending on the production of the usage of the electric current. The usage of electricity will be more compared to the production of electricity. This is one of the best emerging techniques right now of the production of electricity. We can implement the VSB on roads, can be in front of hospitals, restaurants, hotels, etc. This technique in future, the ratio of production and usage of electricity may become nearly equal.
In today's world, everything we use in our daily life works with electricity. We all know that the population is increasing day by day. And due to that, the usage of electricity is also increasing. But the production of electricity is still not equal to the amount of usage. In this project, we are going to produce electricity by speed breaker, which can be used and stored further. Suppose the solution of our project is, in this project we are going to produce mechanical energy by using roller mechanism. When vehicles passes on the speed breaker will rotate due to the friction, and the mechanical energy is produced during the motion. And the produced mechanical energy is given to motors by using shaft. The motor converts the mechanical energy into electrical energy by using the charging circuit. The produced electrical energy is stored in battery and can be used further.
Advantages of our project: simple transition and easy maintenance, no manual work necessary during the generation, no flux, transporting of problems, no any fuel which on source energy, pollution is free generation. Conclusion: by this we conclude this project we can use to produce the electricity with VSB in management. We can use to that electricity for the street lights and for the traffic lights, and we can use also electricity as backup of hospital, restaurant, etc. We can electricity, street lights, etc. Thank you.
The business model of our project: when vehicles passes over the shaft like this, the shaft rotates. As the shaft is connected to the roller also rotates. As the roller is connected to the motor, the rolling energy is converted into electricity. The electricity is stored in the battery by using charging circuit, which is covered under this. And we gave a connection between the street lights and the battery by using a switch. If we on the switch, the street lights will be on.